So let's see, we are there. We got a sequence over here. Why is that one lower level? Okay, let's go over here now. Let's do this one then. Let's see what we can do. Oh, let's go and get that. Chest down. There we go. Off we go. Down we go. And Jack will need search for a crate of strikes to come in. Okay. Switch! Oh, I need to get his skills. One skill I think I can get from.
Sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Let's see skills. We have 5 points. Let's get that one so we can stealth a bit, and then we get one. Okay. Parking accident. So I need to go There's like no other way in. Oh, I have to open a door somehow, okay. No way in over here. Okay. Like follow me up. What are you trying?
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentleman.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
Mm-hmm. I've seen bigger.
Of course.
Datura stramonium, or devil's snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup, and opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
Okay.
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
How much do they sell this panacea for anyway?
No idea. The shit they put in it, they won't lack for profits, I'm sure.
Damn, good to see you.
No, it's on the top floor. Sabotage this one too. Get that chest before I Can I go now, thinking? No. More we have to sabotage. Make it in time. They come back. That this now? Sabotage the machine. It's even higher up. Okay. And up we go.
Some blokes trespassing!
There we go. And sabotage. Hello.
Every man for himself.
And out the window we go.
Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Dark leather belt, huh? Okay. Downgrade. Okay, so let's see. We got that, and now we got a... that one? So let's go. Oh yeah, we should do the gang war. We can get this place. Let's do this one and then we do the gang war.
You're good kid, but not good enough. Let's have it.
That boy looks good.
Something's going on.
Okay. There we go, we got that. See where this crap came from then.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense! It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah!
is Richard Owen, a vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster!
Steady on. None at all?
But if you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
What about Starek's soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup?
Mr. Owen, that you know something.
Stop! I'm telling you, I do not know a thing. I swear, nor am I involved, or have I ever been involved with anyone selling that patent medicine.
There may be some truth to that, but you do know. Next stop, the River Thames. Better speak now, old man.
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, or I will tell you everything I know.
Easy.
Dr. Elliotson, Dr. John Elliotson, he formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop these madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so have that one now, don't we? Okay, let's fast travel over here, and then we go into that. The cable signal. I guess it will be with Bell then, huh? So we will have some business. Things. And there is one Let's go and get it then. Chest.
Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlik's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
You seemed all excited, huh? Leave my people alone, thank you. Okay. Let's go over and see what we can find. Let's see, so... Chest here, right? Yeah. See. Fun. I need to get on top of that thing. Okay. What do we have in here? I don't know. Something's up. That's what's up. We have fire. And he has stand there all cool and it's like, okay. That's fine that you all just kill each other and all. Okay. Smart NPCs. code. Come on, let me shut her. Way over there, okay. You won. Congratulations. Heck. Hello? Okay. Okay, okay. The mall to come.
I hear order for this one came down from Steric himself.
We should slit their throats. Don't want them giving descriptions to the blue bottles.
I am here.
He must be close, ooh. Right?
Mm-hmm. Come over here. Okay, let's get this.
There's trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Steric now!
Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I'm trying to, but you know. Oh, come on, game.
Oh, boy, I'm coming to deal
Good.
Poison. Val must know what kind.
You are mysterious. Oh.
We'll bite back now, will we?
Yes, you're right.
Okay, let's see. You have another little glitch somewhere? Okay, that was a delay. Okay, we should go and get that one so we have a fast travel over here. Back here now. Okay, we have to wait until it goes back. Low reaction again. Wondering how it says it's underground. Down here somewhere now. Thank you. There we go. Sneaky, sneaky. Come on and jump in. Okay, nice dive there.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again. How do you know? We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Missed one. Oh well. Okay, we have 3 points now. So... get that one. Yeah, why not? Just as well. Buy this. Use them anywhere. We can do that one. We can get them off easier. Yeah, let's do that one. Do that. Hmm. Yes, below, huh? That one. Why not? Okay. So we got the gang war, so let's fast travel over there. And let's do the gang war. See what we get. Okay. No, okay, that was an interesting bug.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look, Sharpie's a bit sadistic.
Dum, 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 dum. Get out of that. Oh, come on. What the heck, man? Supposed to be a speech that was blah.
Cheeky sod, wait till I get there. I'm not interested in waiting.
wasting my time on you. Keep moving.
Yeah, maybe. They deserve it. Okay, so we cleared out this place then. So, we should start looking at this. Where is our train that we need to do these things? Yeah, looks like. Let me get to a store real quick. Fill up. Train and do some stuff there. Or actually, we can go into that area and take over a few places, I guess. Hello, yes, please.
My best customer, you are.
Okay, let's see. What do we have? We have five. Five, five, five. One level four, huh? Let's travel there. Let me go for that one. And we go back on the train. Let's see what we have on there. Found that you need smoke bombs, and I guess when a lot of enemies group up on you, be useful. That use form. Heal it somewhere. There. Big damn place.
Having a love.
Can't show you for that.
Okay. Here I'm off to. Oh, damn it. He had moved. Can he go down? Thank you. You two, you're free. You guys are free. Hello? You bought them?
Quiet now. You'll be alright.
There we go.
I wonder what he's up to.
Oh. Yay, we got that area. So, what, we are level 4, yes, we need 4 more points to, 2 more points. I should get that one so we can get that. Well, let's Evie and get her skills. Get free. Get her health a little. Capes, huh? Here's him. Okay, so okay. We have some quests to do there, so